Go! about them.
Okay, I'm hungry now. The gap, play that ball.
My name is SAIDU TIFATO NOK. I'm the coach of the team that just played this evening. That's the Unityboysfc. We are based, our training field is, our training ground is at the National Assembly Zone D. It's a new club, a new team in formation. So we are still trying some boys and see who amongst them that will make up. And it's one of our players that will play this match purposely, to give our support to him for his career in the game. Though we were supposed to play the game with our opponents, but the game didn't go the way we wanted and we came late because our opponent shot late. So because of their late coming, we couldn't have enough time to play the game fully. but all it is in support of Chijoke. We know his ambition in this game, and we know his abilities in the game. So we are all doing this to support him, and with time we still play a better game where we really focus him and we see his better performance here. What he did today is little beyond it. It is common with players, when you come for a match and your opponents didn't show up the way you had wanted it to be, you tend to play a little bit below expectations. But we know when we play another match for him with better opponents now, we see the better of his performances here. So with what he has done today, I know it's little, it's part of saying who he is in the game. And we're sure with what he's doing, he'll go places, given the chance. Given the chance, he'll play better than he's playing now. Because we've seen the ambition he has, and we know his focus in the game. So this is just a beginning. And we know in the next match, he'll play better than he has done today.